Hello everyone. So in the last video I was explained about the introduction to biochemistry. So today let us know about biomolecules. So first of all, what is biomolecules? Biomolecules are also called biological molecule. Any of numerous substances that are produced by cells and living organisms. So a biomolecule or biological molecule is a loosely used term for molecules present in organisms that are essential to one or more typically biological processes such as cell division, morphogenesis or development. So biomolecules are important elements of living organisms. Those biomolecules are often endogenous. Endogenous means here substances and processes are those that originated from within a system such as an organ, tissues or cells. So these substances originated from within a system. Those are calling as endogenous. So here biomolecules are often endogenous. Produced within the organisms, but organisms usually need exogenous biomolecules. So for example, certain nutrients to survive. So here exogenous means endogenous substances and processes contrast with exogenous ones. So such as drugs, so which originated from outside of the organisms. So biomolecules are the building blocks of life and perform important functions in living organisms. So biomolecules have a wide range of sizes and structures and perform a very important functions in living organisms. So this is about the definition of biomolecules. Now let us know about biomolecules in cell. So as you know, the cell is the structural and functional unit of life or all the living organism. So which contain the physical basis of life, that is called as protoplasm. So here every cell has a two functional regions. So plasma membrane and protoplasm. So plasma membrane, which helps in protection of cell and enables transport. Okay, so that function carried by the plasma membrane and protoplasm. So here protoplasm is also calling as a physical basis of life according to Huxley. So here the living content of the cell, which includes all the chemicals present inside the cell inclusion. So that is nothing but protoplasm. Because all the chemicals are present inside the cell. So inside the cell means inside the cell there is a presence of a fluid that is calling as a protoplasm. So here in this, the chemically the protoplasm consists of various types of molecules. So all these types of molecules collection is calling as a cellular pool. So the chemically the protoplasm consists of various types of molecules and collection of these molecules is called as a cellular pool. So biomolecules in the cellular pool. So now let us know about the cellular pool. So what is cellular pool? Collection and sum total of different types of biomolecules present in a cell, that is known as a cellular pool. So if all the organelles of cell and cell inclusions are removed from the protoplasm, because the protoplasm contain all the organelles. So if all the organelles of cell and cell inclusions are removed from protoplasm, so the ground substance that we obtained, that is calling as haloplasm. Okay, so yella ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಲ್ಸ್ ಬಂದುಬಿಟ್ಟು ಸೆಲ್ನಿಂದ ತೆಗೆದು ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಸೊ ಏನು ಉಳಿಯುತ್ತೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸು ಅದನ್ನು ಬಂದುಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪೂಲ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಟಲೋ ಕೊಲೈಡಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆರ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಸಾಲಿಬಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ಸಾಲಿಬಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್. ಸೊ ಬಯೋಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬಯೋಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ, ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಬಯೋಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಬಯೋಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆಫನ್ಲಿ ಕಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಬಯೋಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್. ಸೊ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಸ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಎಸೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಔಟ್ ದಿ ಲೈಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಸ್. ಸೊ ಬಯೋಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೊ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಯೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದಿ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಯೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಟೋಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಕ್ಯಾಟಗರೀಸ್. ಸೊ ನೇಮ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಇನ್ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೋಸ್ ದಟ್ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ಸ್. ದಿ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಅಮಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆರ್ ವಾಟರ್, ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ಡ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸಸ್, ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಮಿನರಲ್ ಅಯಾನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದಿ ಮೇಜರ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೋಟೋಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 98% weight of protoplasm that contains 6 elements. So minor trace elements, so from the protoplasm on 2% weight of protoplasm that include these elements. Ultra trace elements, so from the 0.001% weight of protoplasm contain these ultra trace elements. So these are inorganic components. Now next is organic components. So organic components of protoplasm are carbohydrate, proteins, lipids and nucleic acids. So in addition, living things require enzymes and vitamins which are complex organic compounds. So in this biomolecules we have discussed about these organic compounds. So organic molecules are further classified into following two categories. So based on their sizes. So here first one is micromolecules and second one is macromolecules. So here name itself suggests that micro, that means smaller in size. So these are smaller in size and cannot be further broken down into smaller unit. So such molecules are calling as micromolecules, for example vitamins. So macromolecules, so these are larger size and are made up of many repeating units of micromolecules. So for example carbohydrates, proteins, lipids and nucleic acids. So here biomolecules, that is nothing but biological molecules. So which are building blocks of life and perform important functions in living organism. So here these molecules are present in the organism. So hence here biomolecules. Bio means nothing but organism. So molecules, whether that is organic or inorganic molecules, are present in the organism body. So this is about the biomolecules. Thank you.